The aging I-5 has gone more than 40 years without major capacity improvements. To keep up with the way transportation choices are evolving, we need a freeway of the future, one that makes it easier for travelers to carpool, to take transit, and to save time. For the I-5 Express Lanes project, Caltrans and the Federal Highway Administration chose the option that has the smallest footprint with the least environmental impact.